Hi there. I'm Ken, the founder of MinnoTank. What is MinnoTank? MinnoTank is a platform to connect early stage tech startups and investors through an online pitch. Want to pitch your early stage tech startup to hundreds of investors absolutely free? Interested in investing in early stage tech startups yourself? Head over to MinnoTank.com to join our email list to learn how. All right, everybody, enjoy the pitch.
Hey there, I'm Dave Fulk, COO and co-founder of HelloAlex. So just what is HelloAlex? HelloAlex is an artificial intelligence software platform specifically designed for real estate agents to start conversations with their leads across multiple channels 24 hours a day. We like to call it their automated income assistant. So we're here today looking to raise $750,000 in a seed round for HelloAlex. Currently in this round, as of March of 2018, we have raised about $200,000 of this ask. The reason we're here is due to market demand. We just launched in January of 2018 at the Inman Connect in New York, and it kind of reset our expectations for what we were going to do with the company. Meaning, we have had a lot more enterprise-style clients reach out and want to onboard. We'll get into the financials in a little bit, but our initial goal was only to have around our projections were 1,000 to 1,200 clients enrolled by the end of 2018. What we're finding is larger mega brokers love the idea of HelloAlex, and they're reaching out with 500 people on their team, 1,000 people on their team. We talked to one mega broker in Arizona who has 6,500 agents, and they want to take HelloAlex and provide it for their entire team. Well, that's what the ask is for, is to basically allow us to be able to fulfill these enterprise client level orders, finish our SDK when it comes to the artificial intelligence, and start to move in and teach our artificial intelligence separate languages. Spanish would be the first language, as we've already got some requests to take HelloAlex into Mexico. So the problem that HelloAlex solves is the fact that there is $6 to $8 billion spent on leads annually by real estate agents. The major issue with this is 50% of those leads are never even contacted once. So right off the bat, it's a $3 to $4 billion with a B dollar problem. And why is that such a problem? Is because the real estate agents are frustrated. They're spending up to $120, $150 and sometimes more on a single lead, and they're never getting around to talking to that person. It doesn't matter if they made contact with this person, they still have to pay for that lead. The other side of the coin is it's very frustrating from a consumer standpoint. They reach out, they're interested, they want to talk to somebody, and yet they never get a phone call. And those that do get a phone call, it's just as bad for them. The average response time for a real estate agent is 44 hours. I can drive from my car here in sunny Tampa, Florida, all the way to Seattle, Washington, in the time it takes the average real estate agent to pick up the phone and call that person for the very first time. Well, guys, I don't know when the last time you reached out for somebody and wanted some information, but we generally reach out when it's convenient for us, not convenient for you as a consumer. 78% of people that are contacted by the first real estate agent end up buying with that real estate agent. So speed to lead really matters in this problem. So how do we at HelloAlex solve this problem? Well, we kind of added a 1-2 punch. We like to call it our automated income assistant, AKA Alex. And so we've taken artificial intelligence and added it to the ability to have conversations with your clients 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. So if you're a real estate agent sleeping at 2 a.m. in the morning and a lead comes in off of realtor.com, you don't have to wait till the next day to pick up the phone and call them. Your automated income assistant, Alex, is already right there to start and begin that conversation with them, answer some basic questions about the property, gather information for you, and qualify it if it's even a lead. Because I know one of the most frustrating things for real estate agents is having to deal with unqualified leads. So we work with the Mickey Mouse at gmail.com and make sure that it's an actual verified lead. With our conversational data and AI, we're able to actually put together a multiple sequenced client profile for you. So rather than you just now getting a phone number, an email address, and a name and call that a lead, now you're going to have an entire profile. And let me explain. With our big data and the AI on the back end, we're able to do verifications. When we get a cell phone number, we can run that through our proprietary data blend and generally pull out about 150 points of information, like date of birth, net worth, home mailing address. With an email address, I can generally get social profile information. So we can get their LinkedIn, their Facebook profiles, all without having to ask these questions to the client. And so when you wake up from that 2 a.m. lead that came in, no longer do you just have a name, phone number, and email. We're actually able to give you a complete client profile with all sorts of data points that you never had before. Our cross-channel communication is something very unique that we figured out and is extremely important. Because from a human behavior standpoint, technology these days forces people to communicate in ways that they normally wouldn't. As an individual, when I meet somebody for the first time, I'm going to introduce myself. Well, every time I see that person from then on out, I'm not going to reintroduce myself. But the way technology works today, that's what you're forced to do. If you started through text message and then ended up at your website, maybe you had a live chat there, it starts the conversation over. You end up moving to Facebook chat or somewhere else, it starts that conversation over. What we have done is we have been able to bridge the gap between all these different channels, and it's a continuation of the conversation. It's how human behavior actually works. So if I were texting Alex, and then I ended up going to your website and continued the conversation on the website live chat with Alex, and then started to have a conversation with Alex through Facebook Messenger, it's just gonna be a continuation of that conversation. It allows for a lot more engaging behavior. And clients like it because they don't all communicate the same way. Some people don't want to pick up the phone and talk to somebody. Some people only communicate through text. Some people prefer email, WhatsApp, LinkedIn, Facebook Messenger. We don't care where your client chooses to talk to you. We get to talk to them in real time, whenever and wherever they choose. And then with our enhanced marketing services, this is very unique as well. We allow the AI to automatically market both online and offline for your client. So right now, the biggest issue is when that lead comes in, you get a notification, you spend $150 on this, and then it's on you to contact them. And the ball stops there, right? The ball is generally dropped right there. The client experience goes bad. You're frustrated because you just waste money and you couldn't get to that lead fast enough because the other agent called them. And now you just lost a $400,000 listing. What this conversation could look like with Alex using our enhanced marketing services looks a little different, looks a little like this. That lead comes in, it notifies Alex. Alex then sends out a ringless voicemail immediately to them from you that you've already pre-recorded. It says, "Hi, I'm Dave with XYZ Realty. I got your information across. I'm currently tied up. In the meantime, I'm gonna have my assistant Alex reach out to you, get a little bit of information from you, and I'll be in touch with you real soon. Look forward to speaking to you then." Probably before they've hung up from that ringless voicemail, Alex has already reached out to them across all these different channels to find out where they're going to respond, starts engaging them in conversation, verifying that it's actually a lead, building that client profile that we talked about. The second we're able to extract the home mailing address from the phone number lookup, we're going to send a postcard from you out to that client. It's going to be in their doorstep in about 2 to 3 days. The second we're able to get their Facebook profile information, their social information, the AI is automatically going to throw up a retargeting ad to this client. And so now you're already Facebook retargeting them. So in the matter of about 120 seconds, they've heard from you, the real estate agent, they've engaged in conversation with your assistant, we've verified that it's a lead, we've built you a complete customer profile, you've already got a postcard going out to their mailbox, and you're already Facebook retargeting them. We position you as the agent that's everywhere. It's almost an unfair advantage. So the software is beautifully designed, it's very intuitive design, easy to use, and it actually integrates with your calendar. So one of the nice things about that is if you have the ability to have your schedule on your Google Calendar, we can integrate and set appointments for you right there. So the direct sales model and the additional revenue model, we have multiple ways that we can generate revenue for this. The main way is the direct revenue. That is where we're signing real estate agents up for the automated income assistant, Alex, or the platform. And then the enhanced marketing services, like I alluded to in my story previously, where we're going to send the ringless voicemails out, the Facebook retargeting ads, the postcards, all those different things. Every single one of those enhanced marketing services, we have built-in margin on every single one of those. So what we're doing is the average client is paying $299 for the access to the platform for Alex. That allows them to have unlimited AI conversations and unlimited leads. We don't limit it to leads. And then depending on how they use the enhanced marketing services, because there's a lot of features in there, they just pick, it's like a buffet. They choose a la carte and they just pay for those services as they use them. And we have margins in all of those areas. And then we have additional revenue from other sources like new verticals and other opportunities, marketing JV partners. And I'll talk a little bit more about that. So looking at the market, just specifically our target market, there's 1.4 million realtors, licensed realtors in the United States, of which only about 3% of those have assistants to help them. So there's only about 47,000 assistants in the real estate market. And if you look at that, the average assistant makes around $35,000, which is $1.67 billion a year. Well, what we see is the bigger number is that means 97% of real estate agents don't have an assistant. And what we found is that because it's very cost prohibitive. If you look at the cost per work hour, the average assistant in real estate is making $17.34 an hour. Well, with our automated income assistant, the cost per work hour drops all the way down to 41. So our current thought is if we cost 1/40th the price, would we be able to capture 10 times the number? So even if we doubled the number, even if we doubled the number to 7%, we only were able to get 100,000 real estate agents using our automated income assistant. We're projected to be about a $720 million revenue business just by capturing, just by doubling that 3% up to 7%. And we're not just staying in real estate. Real estate is just the beginning. We'll talk a little bit more about that in a minute. So the marketing plan, how are we going to go to market? Through a sequence of different things, through live events, through networking and partnerships, affiliate marketing, and digital marketing. But first and foremost, the positioning and the storytelling had to be right. And this is an incredible value of that's me marketing. We've actually had a client, this is our avatar, Lisa. We've done a lot of research here. Lisa is a 53-year-old female. And that is our target client for this. And that is the avatar in the real estate space. We actually had a real estate agent come up with one of our brochures and point to the thing and said, that's me. So there's incredible value in the that's me marketing. We've been around the real estate market and consulted with numerous brands, and we make them the hero. We're not the hero in this story. We are just the coach that allows them to be the hero. And that's what we talk about, is helping the real estate agent become a superhero. With our live events, we just did a local event here recently and did a small pitch from stage and captured 41% of the audience to move forward with our product. We've been in conversations with Commissions Inc., which is the largest CRM platform in the real estate space. And they want to fully integrate with us from not only a software standpoint, but they do about 200 live events per year, and they would like us in attendance to be able to market to their top tier agents at each one of these masterminds and symposiums. Networking and partnerships, there are plenty of people out there in the real estate space that already have clients. We're currently working with a company called Landvoice, who has about 16,000 actively paying real estate agents to their platform. Well, they want to position us and market us to their clients because they see the value in adding this. And that's the same thing with Sync. We're not replacing Sync's technology as a CRM. We're a Lego block that complements and plugs right on. Affiliate marketing and then digital marketing we specialize in. Our VP of marketing has been in that area, and we've been extremely successful in our past businesses with the digital marketing. So a little bit about our comparative analysis to our competitors is HelloAlex, you can see from the standpoint of it, obliterates any of our competition. The first few there structurally in Ojo, structurally is not in the real estate space. The rest of those, Ojo, Ava, Riley, and Agentology are all in the real estate business. You can see from a price point, we already beat them. They have some of the same features like text message. We're the only one that has a fully automated artificial intelligence platform. We're the only one that offers unlimited leads. We're the only one that offers an artificial intelligence website chat. And we're the only person that has that cross-channel communication where they can go from text message to live chat on your website to Facebook Messenger and back and forth in just a continuation of that conversation. One of the things what they ask is we're going to continue to train our AI multiple languages. So we want to be in 8 languages by the end of the year. Facebook retargeting, we talked about that. We're the only one with our enhanced marketing services that can do these types of things. The ringless voicemails, the dynamic dialogue. A dynamic dialogue, when you're talking about artificial intelligence, is that of talking to, you know, Amazon Echo, your Alexa, talking to Siri, talking to Google, being able to understand through voice what they're asking and turn that into a solution. And then the social client profiling, where we can actually get all of their social profile information. So as far as the financials, here's a quick glimpse at what we're talking about. We officially just launched, so let me step back. In 2014 and 2017, this is a culmination of projects. While we just launched in January of this year, this has been a project that we've been working on for multiple years. And we've got a little bit of our own self-funded, about $3 million in technology, from the artificial intelligence to the code to the platform, to all the test marketing and beta testing that we've done. In October, we did a pre-seed raise of $200,000. We did launch in January of 2018. We started onboarding our clients just a few weeks ago at the end of February. So we are revenue at this point. And in March, we just signed, just recently, and I can't disclose it, we signed an NDA with a large private equity firm out of New York in talks already for a Series A later next year. We also project to be cash flow positive by the end of Q3 of this year. And looking at the financials here, these are based on our pre-enterprise level clients. So at the end of 2018, we expect to have around, project 1,200 active clients, which is around, with our enhanced marketing services and the base platform cost, is an annual revenue of around $8.6 million. You can see as that goes up, we expect to be, like I said, cash flow positive by the quarter three. And these projections, these numbers are only in the real estate market. As I alluded earlier, the real estate market was just our, just the beginning, just our sample or test case. We needed a proof of concept. And because of our relationship with the real estate space, we wanted to get our test case, prove the concept, and launch in real estate first, with the full anticipation of taking our technology in this ability to move into other industries. And we'll probably start with things that are very close to real estate: mortgage, title, insurance, legal, transaction management, you name it. But the graph on the screen, you can see just what we're talking about. You saw the financials on the previous screen, and we're just talking about that little piece of the pie to begin with for the proof of concept. As far as our management team, I refer to these guys, I refer to this as my Disney World team. We have put together an extremely phenomenal team. I am the co-founder and COO. My partner, CEO, co-founder, Ben Bressington, is absolutely amazing. I've worked with him over the past few years on some different projects. He has multiple degrees in human behavior, psychology. He also has a law degree, but he specifically knows how to apply technology in human behavior. He's the foremost leader on gamification, wrote a book on it. Nick Bonanno, I talked earlier about my VP of marketing, having the digital marketing experience. He is our digital marketing guru. Myself, I've been in and around the financial industry and worked as in the servicing-based industries. So I understand we're modeling this as a SaaS platform or a software as a service. So I understand how to not only acquire clients, but how to keep them long-term. You know, our VP of sales was one of the original team members that helped create and launch EAS, Nutrition Powerhouse. And as far as our advisors go, you know, they say, if you're the smartest person in the room, you're in the wrong room. And we like that philosophy, because just because we're awesome and can execute phenomenally, and I've put together, like I said, my dream team, doesn't mean we can't surround ourselves with smarter and people that have been there and done that before. And that's exactly what we've done. You know, Derek Warren is an accomplished expert in e-learning course development and brings that work hard, play hard philosophy to the team. Rob Ellerman, he is the CEO of a large and successfully growing SaaS software company. And he's always kind of the guy that's operating multiple steps ahead of most people. Charlie holds a business degree, an MBA degree from both the New York University Stern School of Business and the London School of Economics. And he's the guy that's kind of helped us put our original business plan together. Emmerich was a crucial point in doing some of our research in real estate. He's an operating partner with Keller Williams Real Estate, and he's been in the industry for over 17 years. And he's actually sat on the board for the National Association of Real Estate Brokers. Nona Lee is awesome. She makes us look good and tells us what to say and what not to say. She's a director of communications and the training for Feld Entertainment. Previous to that, she's a professional media coach, and she's actually been a private movement coach for companies like Cirque du Soleil. She actually used to train all the top athletes in the NBA, NFL, MLB, and Olympics. And then our Talkmatic team, they are a huge asset to us in regard to the artificial intelligence, specifically the dialogue management. This team has helped make our AI dialogue more intelligent, if you will. They develop conversational interfaces. Their TDM system basically offers advanced natural dialogue and multiple language support. Some of their key accomplishments is they were the winner of the Volvo Truck Open Invitation Challenge, and now they provide all the voice dialogue for the Volvo car company. But some really smart people, and we're very blessed to have such an awesome management team and a group of advisors working with us. So guys, again, I'm Dave Fulk, co-founder of HelloAlex. We're here asking for $750,000 in this seed round to support the market demand for enterprise clients to finish our SDK in regard to the artificial intelligence, and to go ahead and move into the R&D, into the other verticals. As you saw earlier, we want to move out of real estate and go into that Spanish language. The investments are through a convertible equity. This round closes on April 30th of 2018, and we're doing this in a KISS format with a $10 million valuation cap. Like I said earlier, we project to be cash flow positive in Q3 of 2018. Guys, I appreciate your time and watching this. If you have any questions or just want to reach out, or if you want to invest and be part of something awesome, help real estate agents become the agent they've always wanted to be, please reach out.